in, sir, but there's still a lot of refugees to treat. Do we have any idea how many came on board?
Best guess between 350 and 400. You'll get an exact number soon. Is that all?
Yes, sir. What about my request for more hands?
Sorry, Doc. You're gonna have to make do with what you have. When we reach the Titan, they'll be able to help.
Aye. And, sir, I know there are a lot of rumblings about taking on all of these refugees, but for what it's worth, I do think it was a good thing.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
About. Bad dream?
Sleep rotation from 10. 2 hours about up anyway. I'm amazed that you're able to sleep at all after what happened. It's fucking roasting in here. It's like there's no air anywhere on this ship. By the way, Irish swam by. Didn't dare wake you. I'm telling you, man, you gotta steal sleep while you can. Peace,
this one's okay. Hang on a second. Navigation sounded like no cooling. My stint deck is all right. What were you saying?
Please tell me all that navigation, sonar, cooling shit's not on us to fix.
This is the big list. At least we have
the weather and binoculars. 100 years ago, it would kick ass. More blind as bad. It's fucking Chinese.
You don't know it was the Chinese.
You want a bet?
All hands who speak or understand Mandarin, please report to your CO.
All right, the EMP strike gave us all a pile of surprises. Sergeant, today is far from over.
Put a leash on Irish. Clown's got the whole damn city on board.
Med bay's just down there.
Her husband was talking a few minutes ago. The dude's head trauma might be more severe than we thought.
You can't go in there, man.
Are you insane? My husband's in there.
I'm sorry.
Let me in. Who's in charge here?
Would you please step back, ma'am?
She's on our side. Let her through, Squids.
You need to do a CT scan. He may have intracranial bleeding.
We've got no means. Most of our equipment went down in the EMP blast. Look, the plan is to rendezvous with the USS Titan, and then we can use their facilities. Ma'am, I'm gonna keep close tabs on my husband.
I will stay with him. I have medical training.
Fine. Take all the help I can get.
Unconscious is not good. Irish is looking for you. I think he's on the lower vehicle deck. You and him kiss and make up yet?
Chang is out warmongering if he can strike us. He'll be dead before we see it coming. I sure hope it's not as bad as it looks. When we get to the Titan, we'll know for sure.
All hands, damage control central request that any functional personal electronics equipment should be deposited at the DCC.
Chris is a great guy, but he always gets us into these situations. I don't know, maybe I should say something. It's tough, you know? A unit member should never overstep what the leader decides. That's just bad for unit cohesion. Then again, we gotta leave room for progress, right? Ah, what do I know? When it comes down to it, that was your call to make, not Irish's.
What's up, kid? Here you go.
I Head count 396 survivors. Mostly women and children. We did a good thing, right?
Yeah.
Hey, come on, man. You're not buying into that they're the enemy bullshit.
No, of course not. But it wasn't your call to make. Dunn put Wrecker in charge.
I mean, come on, Pac. What the fuck is this about? The right thing or fucking protocol, man? You know what? Let's take it upstairs. I answer the garrison if there's a problem.
No, you won't answer. Squad leader will. Under ideal circumstances, this ship would be hard-pressed to accommodate 400 refugees.
If Garrison's pissed, he's pissed. It was the right thing to do.
Your presentation needs work, Irish.
Take it on the Titan. I need eyes on board before she's lost forever to the deep blue. Now, there's a number of variables at play. We don't know who attacked them or if they'll be back. Can't afford any surprises.
Tombstone won't let you down.
Sergeant Wrecker, Agent Kovic's taking the reins. We'll obey his orders as if they're my own.
Permission to speak, sir. But Captain Sergeant Wrecker...
I'm not having this discussion, Irish. You'll obey your squad leader. I'll make room for any survivors. Setting the Valkyrie in a defensive posture, one click east of the Titan. Agent Kovic. Most of your squad.
Research the Titan for intel and survivors. Gear up. Weapons and rebreathers. Ready to rip for launch. Move.
Aaron Squad, Oscar Mike.
Come on, Irish.
Hurry up, Marines. Time is not our friend. Sergeant Wrecker, take the wheel. We're all in the dark about what's happening, Marines, but this is your opportunity to help shed some light. Don't fuck it up.
Understand, Agent. Lots of people on the Valkyrie depending on us.
This is much bigger than the Valkyrie, son.
Look at it! I was nearly posted to it.
Any idea how much time we got before she goes under?
Hook off!
What exactly are we eyes on for, Agent? The Titan's a big motherfucking ship.
Sit back and enjoy the ride, Marine. You'll be brave when we get there.
You're leading us into the unknown. What's to enjoy?
Irish, come on. You're here to do a job, and I'm calling the fucking shots, okay?
Yes, sir.
Agent Kovic.
Come again, Marine.
Just enjoy the ride, like you said.
There's a reef below. control the Titan on the edge of the 10,000-foot canyon. She might slide off any minute.
I don't see anyone!
Where the fuck is the crew?
Oh my God. She's taking in water. I can't believe it.
Believe it, little brother. Someone has killed her.
Move it! Sir, where should we go? How do we get in?
Go around! Circle her! Yeah, look for a hull breach or something.
Strategy if this thing rolls over?
She'll slide off the reef at some point. When that happens, we better be out of here with the voyage recorder.
Not exactly an exit strategy, is it?
Watch your step. We're on C deck and we're heading for the damage control center. Look for hatch G46. That hatch leads to...
Here's the hatch.
Wrecker found it!
Wait, let me help you with that. Open it up. We're going down into that.
You could swim, right, Marine?
Right? We dive all the way to mid-deck where we should arrive above sea level. Gear up.
You heard what the motherfucker says. Jump in.
this?
Survivors?
Would be mechanical. We have to move. Water level is rising fast. Everyone good to go?
Looks good.
Rising. When we do get them out, they'll be corpses. We need them. That's an order. You heard Garrison.
Man, fuck you. How long, soldiers?
Give me that. Oh. Damn it, Iris. Cool down. Sorry. Let's go. Move. Move. Son of a bitch. I'll get him for that. Get his ass. Wrecker, we gotta go.
Hey, they locked us in here. Please tell me something. I don't want to die in here.
Who locked you in?
They locked us in and just left us here. I don't know why.
They launched the missile into the ship and then boarded it? It doesn't make sense. Wrecker, you should go on.
Hey, I don't want to die in here! No, please! Tell my mom! Tell my mom, help! I can't die like this! I can't die like this!
Let's get this over. In a couple of minutes, she's going up.
Found it, Wrecker?
Now we get the fuck off this piece of junk.
About fucking time. Back to the Falcon.
On your signal, Wrecker.
Iris,
gotta be fucking kidding me! Shit! Ah!
Kill these fuckers.
Chang's people probably cut the wires.
Ah, goddammit.
What about the people with Garrison? The man and woman?
What man and woman?
The Chinese couple.
There's Chinese all over the boat. Ah, fuck!
We gotta get back to the bridge. Now! To the command bridge. Lead on, Ricker!
Watch it, guys. That's so friendly and who's enemy.
Fight. Where the hell is he?
Garrison had him relocated.
What? You left the side?
He doesn't know who I am. What was I supposed to do? Fight him? I have kept the line of defense. Call command deck. Ask Garrison where he's located. He'll listen to
you. Jesus Christ, Hannah. The command deck is cut off. Let's get the hell out of here. Tombstone, let's go.
On your six.
You're full of surprises, aren't you, Hannah?
past the codes. Chang! Chang's gonna hunt you. You'll be the center of it all. Make sure he lives. Marines, you tell Garrison. He has to trust her.
Thank you.
Wrecker! You take the lead! Go! Go! Oh,
let's go. Come on, let's go! I'll take point, squad leader.
So what are your orders? You go to the bridge and look for Garrison? Looks like you're back in command.
Garrison, the bridge is clear. Is he okay?
He's stable. Where's Agent Kovic?
He didn't make it, sir.
Son of a bitch.
Thanks to Tombstone, the Valkyrie still floats. She's a wounded warship, though. A long way from home, boys. Hostile waters. I don't think we've seen the worst yet. Glad to have you Marines on board. Sergeant Wrecker, I want a debriefing in 15 minutes. Tombstone's yours.
Hoorah!